Was it bubble gum or bad karma? Couple 3 bucks for a can of snuff was money poorly spent. Didn't see a girl or a car around, so I threw it on the hot cement. Well, I parked the car and I went to school and I came back in haste. There was a big old wad of bubble gum that was sitting in its place. On the sticky side of a yin and yang, all my shoes cramps my style. Some joker's chomping on a big league chew with a big fat Buddha smile. Counting out my change from the I Ching, I can't help but hold a grudge. Was it bubble gum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge. Is it bubble gum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge. Well, my foot got stuck when I hit the gas and I swerved to miss a skunk. And I ran into a bus loads full of 10 Tibetan monks. Well, the bus was wrecked, nobody got hurt, but they cussed me really loud. Said, I guess this was the first time that y'all broke your silence vow. Said, please don't call the cops, man, and I offered them some wine. We played Chinese checkers and they beat me every time. Well, they stole the car, they grabbed the wine, they said you were bound to lose. And I got left on the side of the road with the bubble gum on my shoes. And a sticky side of a yin and yang on my shoes cramps my style. Some joker's chomping on a big league chew with a big fat Buddha smile. Counting out my change from the I Ching, I can't help but hold a grudge. Was it bubble gum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge. Is it bubble gum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge. Well, I limped my way back into town and the blues came down on me. Couldn't get back to my humble home because the monks, they took my keys. And I sat down on the doormat and I hung my head and wept. And I spent the night trying to meditate out on my front porch steps. I think Ho Chi Minh's got herpes, man, but Confucius was really cool. Bubblegum makes you stutter, snuff just makes you drool. Well, I might come back as a Dalai Lama, I might come back as a clown. But I hope that things go better in my next time around. On the sticky side of a yin and yang, all my shoes cramps my style. Some joker's chomping on a big league chew with a big fat Buddha smile. Counting out my change from the I Ching, I can't help but hold a grudge. Is it bubblegum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge. Is it bubble gum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge. Might come back as a Dalai Lama, might not come back at all. Might come back as a holy cow grazing in Nepal. Or I might come back as an outlaw rickshaw driver named Omar. I want to be picking the Hindu blues with Ravi Shankar. And the sticky side of the yin and yang on my shoes cramps my style. Some joker's chomping on a big league chew with a big fat Buddha smile. I'm counting out my change from the I Ching, I can't help but hold a grudge. Is it bubble gum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge. Is it bubble gum or bad karma? Let my guru be the judge.